What's the largest animal you think you could beat in a fight?
I could easily win versus a giraffe.
If I'm being honest, unlike Donald, probably a mouse.
Donald, there's no way you could beat a giraffe.
How do you think you could even do that?
Think about it. I could grab his tail, climb on top of him, climb on his neck, and then just choke him out.
First of all, you weigh 600 pounds, so you're not climbing anything. Second of all, one kick from the giraffe would send you back to the moon where you came from.
Your delusion is honestly crazy, Donald.
You guys are just not as strong as me, and you're jealous.
Whatever, Donnie.
Joe is the one who's delusional, thinking he could beat a mouse when he's scared of his own shadow.
Sure, buddy, go fight your giraffe. Obama, what animal would you beat in a fight?
Probably a monkey.
That's friendly
Guys, can I trust you with a secret?
What is it, Joe?
You have to promise not to tell anyone.
We promise it will stay between us.
Do you pinky promise?
Yes.
First, I must give you some context. Have you ever thought about how milk was discovered?
No, not really.
I have. The first person to discover milk must have been doing some very questionable things to the cow. A normal person doesn't just do that out of nowhere.
Exactly. So basically, in the year 5000 BC, I was left alone while the rest of my tribe went out to find food.
Joe, you are more than 7,000 years old.
Of course he is.
Anyway, some cows were walking by and I was really bored and very lonely.
I don't like where this is going.
Joe, you better choose your next words very carefully, my friend.
Long story short, I tried to do the mad thing with the cow and it started spraying me with white liquids. And after tasting them, I discovered milk.
It's time we finally start a band.
Why would we do that?
Yeah, I'm already so busy with being president right now.
Now, Biden, being in a band is way better. Women will fall in love with you.
Wait, really?
Nah, bro, I don't think any women are gonna fall for us.
Trust me, we'll be the best band of all time and we'll be superstars.
Let's go.
Okay, step one is that we all need super cool haircuts.
How about this one?
That's really good. What about yours, Obama?
I like this haircut a lot.
I already have mine, so now we're on step two, which is picking a good band name.
How about the Pooping Presidents?
Nah, bro, how about our band name is the Presidential Powerhouse.
Wow, that's way better.
And finally, step three is that we have to perform at a live concert, and then all the women will fall for us.
Let's go.
All right, Biden's got a great voice, so he can be the singer and play bass. I'll be the lead guitarist, and Obama can be the drummer.
I'm hyped.
Are you guys ready to rock?
We're ready. Don't you fly?